Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is Tetraflop. Tetraflop is a design by Volker Latusek, and this one is very nice because it has all the tetrominoes. And getting the first piece out is easy, here you are. But then if you want to get the second piece out, you already get stuck. And the trick here is that you need to move the red piece out first, only then the yellow piece, and then many more moves, and ultimately you can get all the pieces out. I'm not going to show you the full solution, and actually the problem is to pack the pieces into the box, which is an extremely difficult puzzle. So Volker, when he emailed me about this, he had a solution sequence in mind, and we went through like 6 or 7 rounds of prototyping to get the whole design right. So we have experimented with different sizes of the holes, with covering parts of the holes, and ultimately we decided upon this cage design. And one thing that I should show you as well, the cage has this suspicious half hole here. And the question is, what is it doing there, and how does it help the solution? Anyway, it's a very difficult puzzle, and that's also the basis of my question to you. That is, Volker designed this, and of course my prototypes and demonstrations helped him with the design, but how does he design these puzzles in the first place? Thank you for watching.